Hi guys! I know I'm 2 years late, but I still wanted to show you the 51 things I have found in my room.